Hey guys, what's up? My name is The Cool Mike and welcome back with another game that I'll be playing today. Today we're going to be playing Spot the Difference, where I'll be looking different, I will be comparing two pictures and you have to spot the difference. Luckily there is no timer on this game because that would make the game annoying and not fun. If you guys want to try the game or play the game for yourself, I'll be leaving the game's link in the description down below so you guys can go check it out and play it and try it for yourself. So without further ado, let's spot the difference. So I'm gonna be trying four pictures. So let's try. Okay, let's see. So this is, so that's one. That's an epic sound effect, if I say so myself. I'm not sure. Okay. That's another one, the guy there. So there's two more. Let me just do this because you guys. So there you go. So you have to find four difference. Okay, so where do you think is the other one? I think, no, that's not it. Dang, this is hard. This is hard. My eyes, they hurt. Okay, this one. Okay, we did one more. One more, one sweet, good, little more. I don't know where. Oh, this one. Alright, completed. Okay, so now what? Where do we get good game? Explore a game, alright. So now we gotta try. Let's try this one again. Alright, so we're gonna find a difference on this one. So we need four more difference again. There's one there. You guys could also try yourself play while I'm playing, so you guys, although I won't be hearing your answers and pointing out where the difference are, but yeah. There's another one there. Oh, this is hard. This is hard. Okay. Alright, that's one. I mean, the details are very small. That's the thing. They're not very noticeable. Okay, that's not it. Wrong. Where? I don't wanna, because there's a button that says give up. I'm not gonna give up. No sorry. This one? No? Where? We got that. Huh, this is hard. Okay. No. No. Oh, there you go. Alright, so now we gotta try the easy one. This one is a lot easier, to be honest, because you can definitely tell the difference. So let's see here. One, see, there you go. This one. Okay. This one. And there is one more. Can you guys see it? Because I don't. Where? 3 E E E E E. Yellow, white, yellow, this one? There you go. Alright. So now we have the dice. Okay, so you just have to match that. And nope, that's there you go. So I'm now level up. So congratulations, level up, great level unlock, awards, magic spot, use the auto-complete any game using new game type scraps. Use auto-complete any game. Magic spot. Okay, you unlock code. Okay, I didn't. Alright, so there's new ones. Let's try this one. So, that. Okay. That. And, wait. What else? So, I don't see more. That's weird. So that's acorn stone. What? I don't see anything. We need one more, but I don't see it. Oh, this one. Silly me. I was matching if there was any object in there. I forgot to store different. So we got another picture, Rama. Or picture. Oh god. Okay, so this one. Oh my god, this is tough. My brain hurts so much. This one. How? There's no way. This is hard. Do you guys see it? Because my eyes are playing games with me. I don't know. They really did a good job on hiding the details, because they only focus on small ones, and it's really well done. You couldn't tell the difference too much, especially from afar. Okay, I'm not sure if I'm missing anything. That's the thing. I don't know where. No. I'm just randomly clicking. Okay, that's that. I see. Alright, so we're gonna try this one again. Oh, they're all pink now. Okay. Okay, so the sizes. There's two pink here. There you go. Alright. Awards. Okay. So I could just, so there are numbers, let's try that. Oh, this is a lot easier. 7, 8, 5, 2, 7, 2, oops, nope. 8, 6, 1, 6, 7, 9, 6, 6. There you go, that's easy. That's a lot easier, let's throw this one. Oh my god! Really, game? This is insane. But I'm finding it all, that's good. Okay. Oh my god, I need one more? Oh, really? That's not nice. No, there's nothing there. Okay. So I'm gonna try two more and then I'm just gonna end it here. So that... Okay, last one. This one. And then we're gonna end it here. That one. Mm-hmm. Alright, so yeah. Pretty much that's that. So I'm gonna end it here. It just keeps growing, so it's basically just spotting the difference. So hope you guys enjoyed this game called Spot the Difference. If you enjoy it, leave a like. Also don't forget to subscribe now and be part of my awesome clan. If you guys wanna try the game or play the game for yourself, I'll be leaving the game's link in the description down below so you guys can go check it out. And as always, I will see you guys next time with another brand new video. This is The Cool Mike signing off. Goodbye.